Look at the temperature. It was 40 earlier, but it's a bit cooler now. That goat's been making a noise, so I thought I might take it a nice piece of carrot. Doesn't that water look lovely and cool? I should go and have a cold bath, shouldn't I, to cool myself down? I should. Look, I've got some tender privet leaves, and I've got some pieces of carrot. Let's have a look. Come on, darling, say hello. There you are, look. Say hello to everybody on YouTube. Go on. Here you are. Carrot. Don't eat too fast. There you are. There's another bit. So hot today. I'm so hot. She seems to like carrot, doesn't she? I haven't tried a cucumber. Cucumbers are so cooling at the moment. You like carrot, don't you? There we are. There's some privet greenery. Oh, it's so hot, I'm dripping. Let's get you some more privet. She likes privet. Seems to. These privet leaves are rather warmish, but she doesn't seem to mind. Oh, little treat for her anyway. Oh, there's a nice bunch of privet leaves. She enjoys them. She enjoys other things though. She enjoys wattle. She enjoys loosened trees. Well, the dripping makes sure that no parrot goes thirsty. Here you are, darling. Here's some privet. Some more privet. Go on. There you are. Jump, jump, jump. She likes privet. I'll get her some more. Just a bit more. Don't want to make her too fat. She's a bit plump, isn't she? Look. I don't know if that's baby or what. I've never seen a kid here. I don't know if it's a baby bump or a food bump. Or a what bump. She does like cotoneaster as well. Here's some cotoneaster for you. Look, here you are. Always a favourite, cotoneaster. There she goes. I'll leave her now. You go back in the shade somewhere now, won't you?